so cool. Can I play with you, Alex?
Sorry, Wendy. They're my toys. You can't play with them.
Oh, okay, Alex.
My boathouse is the best toy in the world.
Oh, no! My boat's broken!
What should I do?
Wendy!
What happened, Alex?
Do you want the boathouse? I'll sell it for you with a discount.
I'll take it. How much is it?
It's only $10, Wendy.
Here you go.
Thank you.
Wow, the boathouse is so cool. Huh? What is this? Oh no, the boat is deflated. Alex sold me a broken boat. I'm so sad.
Huh? Hi, Wendy. What happened?
Hi, Uncle John. Alex sold me a broken boat. Look.
Don't worry. I can help you to bring it to the toy store to fix it.
Thank you, Uncle John. I'll wait here.
Okay, I'll be back.
Bye. Bye.
Hi, Michael.
Hi, Uncle John. Welcome to my workshop. How can I help you?
Can you fix the boat for me? It's deflated.
Don't worry, Uncle John. I think I have a hand pump. I'm sorry, Uncle John. I don't have a hand pump. I can't fix it.
Aww. What should I do now? I think I should find Alex. Bye, Michael.
Bye, Uncle John.
Hi, Alex.
Hi, Uncle John.
What happened, Uncle John?
Why you sold a broken toy for Wendy? That's really bad.
I'm really sorry, Uncle John. I have another boat in my house. I'll give it to Wendy.
Really? I'll go with you.
Okay, let's go.
Okay.
Uncle John, here's my canoe.
Wow. It's even better than the small one before, Alex.
Yeah, I even have the paddle and the net.
Awesome.
What are they used for?
The paddles are used to control the boat and the nets are for fishing.
Wow. Let's bring them to play with Wendy.
Okay, let's go.
Okay.
Go!
Hi, Wendy!
Hi!
Why are you here, Alex?
Sorry, Wendy, I sold you a broken boat. Here, I got a new one for you.
Here you go.
That's okay, Alex. Thank you.
Let's play, guys.
Yay! Yeah.
Get on the boat.
Here you go, Wendy. Thank you.
Go! Can you catch some fish for me?
Okay!
I hope they can catch a lot of fish, guys!
A lot of seafood, Wendy! Let's catch it!
Okay, Alex! Cool!
I got a crab, Wendy!
I got a lot of seafood! Let's go back!
Okay!
Huh? Did you get any fish?
We got a lot of seafood!
Yeah!
Wow, they're so fresh! But how can we cook them?
We don't have a grill!
Yeah!
Hi everyone, can I join you?
Sure, Michael!
We're hungry, but we don't have anything to cook the seafood!
Yeah!
Don't worry, I have a grill right here!
Cool. Yay! We can cook the food now! Can I have it?
Okay. Here you go, John!
Thank you! Now, I will turn the grill on!
Wow, it smells so good!
Yeah!
The food is ready, guys!
Wow,
here you go!
Thank you,
no problem! I have seafood for you guys, too! Here you go!
Thank you! Here you go,
Uncle